A second cinema chain has stopped showing the British gangster film Blue Story after violence broke out in Birmingham cinema over the weekend. Showcase has followed View Cinemas in pulling the film. West Midlands police described the violence that broke out on Saturday evening as some of the worst their officers had seen. Blue Story's director, Ratman, insisted it was a tale of love, not violence.